my self-made demon. I don't even know if I know how to love anymore.
So say it.
I want it.
Say it because you need to. Help! Say it for your own sanity!
I want to, but the second I do, it becomes truth, and then she'll die.
It already is true, dude! Have you forgotten a lesson in love? A lesson that you told me when I was going out with Paco's sister before that fateful incident with those lampreys? The moon know not why. The moon follows the sun. And in return, the sun follows the moon. That is because it is meant to be, just like you. You know that you should follow your heart, because your heart follows you.
I do remember.
We'll finish this later.
Since you're not gonna let me get out of it.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Why are you lying? No, don't even try to deny it. You know what I'm gonna do, huh? Do you? I'm gonna tell Paco you've been hanging out with the lampreys. He'll kick your ass.
What are you gonna go and tell Paco for? I'm telling you, I didn't say anything. I got here a couple of minutes before you. Johan, take a look around. Take a look for yourself.
I don't get you. I'm sorry, Gerard, but I've lost my yearning for you. See ya. You're a fool. You know that? A fool. And I never did tell you this, but I only wanted you for your body.
Lydia, why would you say such hurtful things? Just because you're hurt?
Yeah, I'm upset. He and I have something, and yet he wants to throw it all away.
Oh, she only said that because she was mad, madly in love with you. But her love not being returned, she has become blind to the whole reason she fell in love with you in the first place. She loves you for who you are, not what you are. Think about that.
I just want to be alone.
Yeah, das ist gut. You will make the right decision. You will. You know in your heart what is right. Good night, Gerard. Just remember, do what is best for yourself, not what is best for everyone else. If you think you and Lydia will go good together, then you do that. Do what you will, and the rest will fall into place on its own.
Ask yourself one question. It's not what you want or need. Yearn for or desire,